Hello, my friends. You're watching Yaruski TV, and today I bring you another Rooster defense. In this video, we will be spending all our little purple diamonds on what? Premium chest. Let's see what we get today. We ran out of VIP, so no extra goodies, sadly. But that should be fine. We should still get plenty of towers. Plenty of goodies. And if not, oh well. Oh, we got a polyparticle. How sweet. I don't even know what's better to use, these things or these. Maybe it's more efficient to use the 200. The classic chest. Who knows? Oh man, we would've gotten something nice if we had VIP. Oh well. So this is probably gonna be the last video of this game because it's complete garbage, as you can see for yourself. Literally nothing good about this game. They keep making it worse and worse. I don't know why they changed these, like why did they add this bind account thing? Why they changed the way their numbers look. I don't like it. Just garbage. Oh, we actually got something decent out of a regular. But we will keep going with the premiums. Is there anything better to spend diamonds on in here? Nope. This is the best bet. Can't believe I spent like $100 on VIP for this trash. Actually, no, it's probably like $50. Don't spend money on this game, it's not worth it. The rankings are broken. Clearly. I don't know how I'm still rank 3 for damage. Makes no sense. Yeah, we're also gonna upgrade our turret. I wanted to surpass 777. Hey, the lucky 777. But we keep going. Alright, back to spending diamonds. Still have 50,000 to go. Wabba weewa. Got the red one. We got the curdle. Curdle is nice, I think. I don't even care if I'm wasting my diamonds on these. Even if this one is more worth it. I don't care. I won't be playing this game anyway. But I've been saving up for a while, so might as well get my content out of it. For some reason, these Rooster defense videos get a lot of views. I think one of them reached like 12k. So maybe this one will reach 12k as well. Who knows? It would be nice. I would say my investment paid off if I get 10k. If not, then it is what it is. So far, it seems like we're getting garbage. Not even worth it without VIP. See that, man? They make you pay for VIP. They're like, you will not get anything good without VIP. Oh, got dense acid. Not too bad. I also just woke up from a nap, so I'm a little sleepy. Still trying to catch my breath. Trying to learn how to breathe again. Oh, we got the end particle. Man. Took 6 minutes to spend 10,000 diamonds. This is gonna take a while. I wish I knew how to make these videos fast forward with edits. But I don't know. So now I have to keep you entertained with a bunch of nonsense. I wonder if any of this is even good. Oh, we got Stormy. Stormy is nice. What's the fastest way of doing this, man? Another Stormy. I wish I could just skip through this. But as we all know, chickens don't fly. But somehow they magically do in here, so I'm guessing that's why it's so slow. Because if chickens were to fly, they would be flying really slow. And chickens do not lay mechanical eggs. I mean, actually that's a rooster. Roosters don't even lay eggs. Actually some of them might. Maybe like a magical rooster. Or like maybe in another country. But in America, roosters do not lay eggs. They might in China, because everything there is genetically engineered. So they might have made a rooster lay an egg. But what do I know? I don't know anything. So yes, we're clearly getting garbage. So this is proof that it's not worth spending your money on this game. You will not get anything good out of it. Trust me. Gotta give them some credit though. I mean, this game kept me entertained for a while. I just wish I did this when I had VIP. I would get VIP, but I'm broke again. I don't work anymore. I somewhat quit my job. So now I am back to broke cracker. No more rich cracker. Maybe this rooster video will make me rich. Man, my hands hurt already. Come on, bro. Hurry up. I'm tired of getting a bunch of garbage. Wow, seems like we get better stuff out of the classic chest. You see that? My mustache tickling my nose. Not cool, bro. No wonder it's taking forever. I'm getting gems from these things. Look at that! VIP, I would have gotten Stormy plus Particle. See? It's stupid. This game pay to win. Just by simply having VIP, you already win the game. And VIP is like $5 a week, $10 a month. Rip off. So I came to the conclusion that classic chest is better than premium chest. I've been getting much better things, and it's half the price. Look at that! I don't even get that kind of stuff out of the premium. Let's see if we got anything good out of the premium one. Nope. Nope. Oh, I got the one. I'm just gonna do premium for the sake of speeding up this video. You must be just as tired as I am. You know, I want better goodies though. You see that? Now what else can we spend these things on? I don't need those. Is there anything else to spend? Nope. Premium chest it is. Thank you. Oh man, it's hot in my room. I don't know why I'm sweating again. I guess it takes a lot of energy opening these things. My hand already sore. My thumbs hurt. So much pain, so much misery. So much useless garbage. Wow. So nice. So yes, this game is clearly rigged. Something that costs 500 gems is worse than something that costs 200 gems. Very unbalanced. Just like the rest of the game. No balance whatsoever. Pretty sure if I wanted to, I could reach rank 1 in an instant. Maybe we'll do that just for the heck of it. Obviously not in this video. See, but you can't really AFK in this game because you have to open these stupid chests every time you kill a boss. Come on, come on. Oh, we got the black one now. Finally. After like 20 premiums. Watch, I bet we'll get one out of the first 5 Ds. First 5 classic chests will get a black. So this is number 2. Oh, we got a red. Just as good. Now is number 3. Number 4. Number 5, I guess we didn't get the black one. Okay, 2 more. Oh, sweet. Alright, now let's continue upgrading these turrets. Maybe we'll surpass. I mean, we'll definitely get over level 800. I haven't played this game in forever. Because it's garbage. Not very well developed, underdeveloped, unbalanced, money hoarding. This game was created to make money. Any game that was created to make money is a bad game. Gamers first, and then you can make money. You have to look out for your gamers first. You hear that, gaming companies? not focus on the money. Focus on the player. Happy player equals money. Unhappy player equals your game goes to garbage. So you'll kill this boss in one hit. And this is why I cannot AFK. You see? The chest will not open itself. I have to touch, tap. And I can't sit here tapping my screen. Well, there you have it. I just spent 50,000 diamonds. Opened a bunch of these chests. Upgraded my towers. And that is it. I hope you enjoyed. Leave a like, comment, share, subscribe. Tell me if you want to see more of this game. Maybe I will play more. I don't know. As of now, I do not support this game because it does not care about the player. Goodbye.